friends, this is La Quebrada. We're waiting for the divers to come and climb the rocks all the way to the top of the 45 meter cliff, and then dive down. And it's a pretty beautiful sight here. Let's watch. I'm here with one of the divers, Victor Hugo.
My name is Victor Hugo Lezama Cruz. Welcome to La Quebrada Acapulco, one of the cliff divers. Thanks for coming.
Amazing.
Thank you.
How many years have you been doing this?
I am 22 years doing.
Okay.
I started 15.
Okay.
Very young.
And you're originally from Acapulco?
Yes, Acapulco.
Okay.
100%.
And tell me, who was the first one to do this? Do you know?
Yeah, the name was Rogeberto Apac Rios. It was the first time that dude, but he heard the neck.
Okay.
And he didn't come jump again.
Okay.
So my friends, his brother continued the tradition.
Okay.
The tradition. It was two brothers more, and they started continuing the tradition.
Okay.
And then it was in 1934.
1934,
the tradition started.
How old are you?
I am 36 years.
You're very young.
36, yes.
And how deep is
it's
from four the water
meters,
down?
4 meters and half, the waist coming up. We jump with the waist, with the highest tide for take the deeper.
That's the key, no?
Yeah, because it's rocky in the bottom, so we can hurt ourselves with the rocks.
Okay, have you ever been hurt yourself or no?
Yes, I already hurt.
Really?
My leg, I had a little scratch.
Ah, wow.
Yes, with the rock.
Well, thank you very much for speaking
with us.
Congratulations. And we invite everyone that comes to Acapulco.
Come to La Quebrada. Come to La Quebrada, Acapulco. We have 5 shows, 1 o'clock, 7:30, 8:30, 9:30, and 10:30, the traditional with the torches.
Thank you so much.
Every day.
Thank you, Victor. Watching. I hope you enjoyed this show. Please check our website dreambigworld.com and all of our social media, also Dream Big World. Until the next time, this is your friend Juan de Lascurain. Of our shopping shops here at Princess Mundo Imperial.